And we're tied at 123. No timeouts here for the Kings. Fox, two. Fox from midcourt. Got it! De'Aaron Fox called game!
That counts, absolutely.
Oh my God. That is money for De'Aaron Fox. 37 for the game. 28 in the second half in overtime.
Clock down to seven. Guarded by Dosunmu. They open up the floor. Fox going to go to work. Pulls up for the winner. Got it! D. Fox with some dynamite. Blown up the Bulls. Mr. Clutch on the J.O.B.
Hackable from long range. This is not what I think any of us expected to see, but he pulls the trigger from deep. He's 4 of 6 from downtown, gives the Kings a 3-point lead, 0.7 seconds left on the clock, and the reaction from the bench, Pat Beverly on the sideline for the Bulls, is all you need to know.
Here comes Fox, has the switch, marking and guarding him. Shot, game clock down to 4. Fox, penetration. Fox, layup, yes! De'Aaron Fox with 0.4 on the clock. 4 to go.
And what a game by De'Aaron Fox. Take a look at that last bucket to give the Kings a 2-point lead.
And here comes Mr. Fourth Quarter. In and out dribble, raises up, butter baby! Fourth Quarter Fox activated, alive!
We're going to go with it. Clear it out for Fox.
Spins, fires for the tie. Got it! Butter! Husband's tying jumper.
And what you've got to see is you've got to see the look back at the bench as he's backpedaling down the floor. There is blood right now on Domantas Sabonis.
Oh, Fox! He put him in the basket! De'Aaron Fox! Just put someone straight in the basket.
That's a foul on Trae Young.
And De'Aaron Fox, just take a look at the elevation. Oh. And woo, letting your opponent know that you're coming with the force.
7 to shoot. Hard on Fox. Ooh, crossover. Fox goes, hangs, and scores.
He looked healthy right there.
They're going to hit Fox at midcourt. Kings can expect to see a lot of that moving forward, but sometimes it just doesn't matter. First name De'Aaron, last name him. Herter goes to the screen. One-on-one, Fox on Jones. For the tie, butter! De'Aaron Fox, clutch Fox.
In the second half, Fox. Shot clock at 7. For the tie, got it! Mr. Clutch arriving on time.
And his list of triple-doubles, just like the guy in Denver, who doesn't play defense not nearly as well as Sabonis. Fox dancing through the lane for the bucket.
He cannot be judged on that. He has been brilliant in this game.
Barnes slips out. Fox in the office. Butter. First name De'Aaron. Last name him.
And knock down 2 big trays against your former team.
Here come the cardiac Kings. Fox. Floater. Bucket. Fox force 5. Count it.
To take the lead right there, and De'Aaron Fox just easing his way inside to that floater.
Sacramento on a 6-0 run. Their hopes have been reborn.
Fox downhill to the paint. Got it!
Fourth quarter Fox is real, folks.
Out to Fox, guarded by Powell. Fox crosses over, elevates, got the bucket inside. It's a 1-point game.
Fouled right away. Man, he gets whatever he wants, folks.
Yeah, and they're not going to try and give him the opportunity to get to the free throw line in that situation. They kind of let him walk down. They vertically challenged him.
Kyrie now with 19. De'Aaron. Contact. Counted. 13 for Herter, all in the second half. And Fox, swipe it. Give me that. Flight 5 has taken off.
Going down the left lane, and De'Aaron Fox jumping out, grabbing the ball. Steal, taking it all the way down, and hammer time.
You have to make sure that you are fanning out for the rebound and not running to the rim, because it's going to be long rebounds.
Foxy, paint, got it. De'Aaron Fox taking over in fourth quarter and overtime.
And the Lakers pushing the tempo. James down Main Street, lost it. There's Fox on Westbrook. Oh man, that thing had ice on it when it fell through the net. Herter slips out. Fox. First name De'Aaron, last name him.
And that shows you their athleticism, their tenacity. And the Kings need to be getting into the paint right now, but they have not been able to successfully.
Fox, swipe it. Give me that. Other way. Big time defensive play.
Where it's kind of changing back and forth. First you have De'Aaron Fox tipping away this pass from Jalen Green, taking it the length of the floor. He's that guy.
26 on the night for him. Fox rejects the screen by Sabonis. Got it to go through the hit. Gobert in the drop. Fox gotta love this matchup. Crosses over Gobert and floats it in over him. Oh man.
Limit those second chance opportunities the last 2 minutes.
Philly with 22 second chance points as Fox slow rolling. Oh, De'Aaron Fox with the scoop makes it a 1-point game. Here's Fox getting Cal Hill, stopping on the dime. Oh, in and out. That was sick from De'Aaron Fox.
Sacramento just wants to get the ball inbounded cleanly. Does so to Fox. He'll lay it in.
Fox, guarded by his good friend Wingy Gabriel. Fox to the paint, counted. Mr. Fourth Quarter.
Another look at how De'Aaron Fox kind of tweaked his ankle as he scores his 30th point of the ball game.
Jordan Clarkson now with 23. This Jazz crowd on their feet. Fox!
Fourth quarter, and right now he takes it all the way to the rim and just demolishes this Jazz defense. And look at that, Vanderbilt being pushed by Olynyk, saying, come on, someone's got to get there. And absolutely no one there to contest at the rim.
They switch, JC out on the perimeter, rising up, passes it in.
That's about $163 million to get you right there.
And you can see De'Aaron talking to Harrison afterwards.
Oh, man, Fox raises up. Man, he shook, stirred, and mixed Sexton. Fox sizing up Brown. Lost him on the way. Fox. Oubre on Fox. He gets a switch with LaMelo. High off glass. He knew it was short when he let it go. Herter got it back. Looking at an opportunity here. Fox got him to the lane. Oh, Jelly! What a move! And I'm not sure that Mike Brown wanted a foul right there, because they could have played straight up defense with 3 second difference between the shot and game clock and just gotten a stop. Instead, Maledon will go to the foul line.
As the Pistons try to junk it up a little bit. Barnes taking a lot of contact.
So it's Scotty Fox, and that's what we call the hammer time.
It's just the chemistry that they built. Look at the contact from Stewart. And then Harrison is looking for an out right there. De'Aaron Fox times it perfectly. No one in sight. The C's part. And the ball just demolished right there.
They got the switch that they wanted so that Pascal could back down De'Aaron Fox, but he held his ground and he goes back and he scores the bucket in transition.
He's got 11, 62 points in the paint. Fox on a string. Money time. It is De'Aaron Fox's time, ladies and gentlemen. And now the switch, Duren. De'Aaron playing with his food. It's money time.
We don't face them the fourth time until April.
NBA scheduling quirk as Fox nails the fall away over Davis.
they've secured the rebound, and then they've been able to go back on the offensive end and get high-quality looks.
Fox. Fox, easy money.
Quarters after going scoreless in the first. What do you say, Kyle Draper? All-star level right there?
Yes, sir.
But absolutely break the paint offensively.
Fox, Barnes, Monk, Sabonis, and Herter on the floor. Here's Fox going up high. Count it. De'Aaron Fox over Bol Bol. 10 and change difference. Kings nearly throw it away. We continue. Fox off the glass. Got it.